हेलो, वेलकम टू क्रेजी प्रॉब्लम्स टू इजी सॉल्यूशंस। दिस इज सत्यप्रिया, एमफिल इन मैथमेटिक्स, एंड टुडे इज अ क्राइटेरिया फॉर सिमिलरिटी ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स। सेकंड, फॉर दिस अनदर टू थ्योरम्स वी हैव टू सी नाउ। नाउ द थ्योरम वन, इफ इन टू ट्रायंगल्स साइड्स ऑफ वन ट्रायंगल आर proportional to the sides of the other triangle, then their corresponding angles are equal and hence the two triangles are similar. So in the given condition is the sides of one triangle are proportional. Proportional means in the same ratio. The sides of another triangle means in the given, then we have to prove that the all corresponding all angles are equal and hence the triangle is similar. By using the similar definition proof, the criteria is referred to as the SSS, means side similarity criterion for two triangles. Yes, because of in the given condition, given is the sides are the corresponding sides are the same proportions. So we proved by taking two triangles ABC and DEF such that in the given condition is the side of one triangle are proportional, that means in the same ratio, AB divided by DE equal to BC divided by EF equal to CA divided by FD. Now cut DP equal to AB and DQ equal to AC, that means DAB equal to DP. We in the triangle DEF we have to cut in the point is P, so DP equal to AB and DC equal to DQ. Now we have to join the line P and Q. Now in the corresponding, using the Thales theorem, DP by PE equal to DQ by QF, and P and Q is a parallel to E and F. So angle P equal to angle E and angle Q equal to angle F. So therefore the corresponding sides are the proportional. So DP by DE equal to DQ by DF equal to PQ by EF. Mean DP next, DP by DQ equal to DQ by DF equal to BC by F. So here, because of PQ equal to BC, we have drawn the PQ line, that the parallel line is equal to B and C. So BC equal to PQ. So the triangle is the same, all the sides, corresponding sides are equal, means we can say that the triangle ABC is concurrent to the triangle DPQ. So the triangle is concurrent. Now obviously the angles are equal. So angle A is the corresponding angles. Angle A equal to angle D, angle B equal to angle E, and angle C equal to angle EF. So we have proved that the all corresponding angles are equal. In that similar definition, we have proved that the triangles ABC and DEF is a similar triangles. Next theorem, theorem side angle side. If one angle of a triangle is equal to one angle of the other triangle and the sides included, these angles are proportional, then two triangles are similar. Proof, this criteria is referred to as the SAS, that means side angle side similarity criteria for two triangles by the given proof. ABC is one triangle and DEF is another triangle. In that, this theorem can be proved by taking two triangles ABC and DEF such that AB divided by DE equal to AC divided by DF and angle A equal to angle D by the given conditions. Now we have to cut DP equal to AB and DQ equal to AC and join P and Q, and P and Q is a parallel to E and F, then the triangle is a concurrent triangle. triangle of ABC and DBQ. So if it is the triangle is a congruent, means we can tell that the corresponding angles are equal. The corresponding angles of the triangles are ABC and DBQ is angle A equal to angle D, angle B equal to angle P, and angle C equal to angle Q. Therefore, we can say that angle A, the triangle ABC is similar to the triangle DEF because of the all corresponding angles and all in the given condition all the corresponding sides are in the same ratio. We have proved that the triangle is a similar triangle. Thank you for watching in Crazy Problems to Easy Solutions. Keep on watching. Bye.